hell. No coming back from Reigns after that. Oh, and he breaks up the pin. He switches it back around. Sequence of reversals there. Draped across the top rope. Clawing forearm. That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark. Saw that one coming.
Reigns connects with a clothesline. And now the most dangerous area inside the cell. He returns to the ring. What a reversal by Reigns. Oh. Reigns really having his way right here.
Overwhelming attacks from Roman now.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
Yeah, he's getting some newly determined focus.
He's got a kendo stick, a weapon we've seen used to great effect time and time again.
Getting him into the corner. Look at this. Snap suplex. Dropping the elbow.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Owens was scouted there. With their own counter.
Kevin Owens with the torture rack.
Oh.
Into the neck breaker.
Shoulders down for the count. And he kicks out.
Too early for that pin attempt.
Precarious position here. Electric chair and a face buster. Uh-oh. Headbutt.
Nothing fancy there.
Punch connects. Oh, no.
Straight across the top rope.
He's absorbed some damage already. Double the opponents means double the danger. He better have a plan. Flying. Oh, misses the mark. Setting foot in the ring now. Stomping down! Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
A hand on pride.
Up and...
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Out of the ring and even closer to the chain link and clip.
You gotta be kidding me.
And the wall comes crashing down.
Things are breaking down now.
Oh man, I did not expect that, Michael.
Nobody did. No quarter being given by either competitor. You have to believe this one's going to be decided by the smallest of margins.
Got
Remember, though, in many cases, coming down is the truly hard part. He's all the way at the top there, and it's a long way back down. Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover. Oh, kick right to the face. We knew what we were in for with this matchup, but we didn't think the hell was going to be let loose above the cell. Ah, oh, caught the chin. Oh, jeez. Nasty kick to the face. Every fall on top of the cell is like putting your flesh through a meat grinder.
Huge win here in this triple threat match.
He is standing tall.